How to fix the error 0xc000012d error when starting an application. So if you are facing this error code, there is a few things that you can do to fix it. The first thing you can do is go to your search bar and search for advanced system settings and click on this option right here. From here, you just want to head over to the settings option under performance. And make sure that all of these options are turned on. Then go to advanced. And now from here, you'll find the virtual memory option. Click on change. Then from here, click on this turn off automatically manage paging file size for all drives. Once you turn it off, just select the drive where you want to manage this. And then from here, click on custom size. Now on the custom size, it should be at the recommended on the initial size, which is right here. So I'm just going to enter this amount, 1893. And on the maximum size, it should be the double of the initial size. So I'm just going to enter the double value on the maximum size, which is 3786. It might be a different value for you. Just check it on the recommended size. Now, once you do that, click on set. Now click on OK. And it will ask you to restart your computer. Click on OK. And then once you have restarted your PC, your problem should be fixed. That is pretty much it, guys. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you. I'll see you on the next one.